Four people were taken to the hospital after a crash on M-57 in Kent County. This happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon on Lapley Avenue between Greenville and Rockford. State police say that an 80-year-old driver crossed the center line, sideswiping a vehicle with a 39-year-old woman and 7-year-old inside. The 80-year-old then hit another car head-on. That was driven by a 23-year-old man. Everyone was conscious and alert, but were taken to the hospital. The crash remains under investigation.